Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. A catfish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. The bull shark's liver is large and tedious to haul around on land. Our shark hunters will not give up on finding their prey, at least until things quiet down or they run out of hard lemonade.
These rich people parties always end in a fight over whether a poodle wheaten terrier mix should be called a woodle or a wheel.
Come on, let's do this.
Hello there.
Incoming. Another one.
Shark hunting was prohibited by royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decidedly not ancient Fiji. There's way more liquor stores and payday lenders.
Sir. So which one are you?
The Hoosier Hotshot, Ensign Tyler Dixon.
Oh. Seems like a soldier type.
Sharks rarely attack humans until they do. This won't serve the bull shark's reputation well at all.
Yep, I know. So,
Shark's reckless behavior only further incenses Port Clovis's citizens.
So where's the guy again?
Hopefully that person learned their lesson. To steer clear of sharks.
We got a mirror for Satan.
This is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue.
Okay. Ooh, do this.
Awesome death struggle between two fearsomely finny inhabitants of the sea.
Well, I'm gonna say death struggle. We deal one-sided.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Why is it so far away? Oh, all the way here, 难怪, no wonder 找不到，不是。
The Cajuns that fish and trap here don't use depth finders or GPSs. They know this bayou by heart. It's estimated that only 1 out of 1,000 sea turtles lives to adulthood. That means this turtle is quite the survivor.
Catfish. Easy kill. No problemo.
Despite the catfish's highly developed auditory system, lab tests reveal they still prefer CDs over vinyl.
Spin on like an alligator.
Thank you.